like ready or not. Hey, here we come. Yeah, kicking in them doors like bum ba bum bum. Asking who the fuck want, come test, get some protest, get guns, protect our young. Ready or not, hey, here we come. Yeah, kicking in them doors like bum ba bum bum. Asking who the fuck want, come test, get some protest, get guns, protect our young.
It's no longer relevant to give me 40 acres and a mule. Now I'm educated, I'ma need them acres and my school loans paid off in full. No shades being thrown, but remember when my people were the kings on them thrones? Now we struggling to get them home loans. I'ma need the phone home, don't own any assets, but we got them iPhones. Type of shit that I'm on way before I'm gone. Wanna make my children heirs to some billions. Fuck your feelings, cause it won't be on the internet and news won't talk about it. A movement's only happening if me and you allow it, and it starts without you and by teaching them the truth. That's why I'm up in this booth, living proof we could never ever die. Instead we gonna multiply, and I can tell you why they mad, son, cause we all got some blocking us from someone. There's melanin in every skin type, red, brown, black or white, and they don't want us to unite.
Hey, here we come, yeah, kicking in them doors like bum bum bum. Mexin', who the fuck want, come test, get some protest, get guns, protect our young. Ready or not, hey, here we come, yeah, kicking in them doors like bum bum bum. Mexin', who the fuck want, come test, get some protest, get guns, protect our young.
See a movement of mountains, it's gonna take a fountain of knowledge, but college ain't solving all these problems. My niggas got, we finna plot and formulate to solve an opportunity and unity within our whole community. If we are all minorities, maybe we should come together and be the majority. Not miseducate the pupils on their own history. Stop just telling history. We need to gain some assets instead of liabilities. I slowly come to understand these laws of relativity. See, everything is everything. Lauren tried to tell me as a child, but I just heard her singing, not the message she was bringing. Wow, if I'd have known then, would I know now? I'd be ready or not. Hey, here I come. Yeah, kicking in them doors like bum bum bum. Asking who the fuck want, come test, get some protest, get guns, protect our sons and our young daughters. Our forefathers taught us, they all so bored us, here sold and bought us. No reparations left us to support us, and through all the injustice we still did what we must, like adjusting to survive, hustling with 9 to 5, trying to protect our necks cause our black lives do matter. Yelling they should do better, cause we all know damn well they knew better. You couldn't shoot better than that, with a job description like to serve and to protect. Why a young black's ending up shot in the back, chest or the head, choke holes till we dead. You ain't hearing what I said, that's why marches that were led for peace by Dr. King are still nothing but a dream, judging by the things I've seen take place. This is not about race or about saving face. The whole system's fucked up and it needs to be replaced, not mended by amending the amendments, especially the first tenant. Can I get a witness? We can no longer pretend that we are all ignorant to these issues hidden in plain sight. Human rights have been taken, God forsaken, we'll awaken and quit chasing the almighty dollar cause it's facing a deflation. As a matter of fact, we should all be getting ready, because ready or not, here it comes, man. And I'm like, ready or not, hey,
we come, yeah, kicking in them doors like bum bum bum. Asking who the fuck want, come test, get some protest, get guns, protect our young. Ready or not, hey, here we come, yeah, kicking in them doors like bum bum bum. Asking who the fuck want, come test, get some protest, get guns, protect our young.
Ready or not, hey, here we come. A movement.
Come together, y'all.
And if you ain't with it,
then you must be against it.